79. I've been working on and off. A pint of beer was still 10 bucks. A brand new body, going tough. I'm calling this give up trying. Stop the social in the spring. Quite a few communists got run in. National service, come back in the winter of 79. Marco's camp, gone up in flames. The Bambo boys took the blame. The SAS come and took our names in the winter of 79. It was us poor bastards took the chop when the tube's gone up and the buses stopped. The top people still come out on top. The government never resigns. The Carib Club got petrol bombed. The National Front was getting awful strong. They done it, Dave, and dagger them wrong in the winter of 79.
A dream last night, I was dreaming. Somebody answered my prayer. Cried out over my shoulder. Only the devil was there. Hold no hope for the future. A good time seeing me through. Too good to be true. Too good to be true. Come. giving up, watch your TV. Hope in hell, I'm able to tell. No encounter. I know it's coming after me. I gotta go.
just wanna tell you about Martin. Cause nobody I know has got a brother like him. As kids we could never be parted. The neighbours all knew us as the terrible twins. At school some kids was always looking for a fight, and Martin never wanted a fuss. Old Big Mouth Brown thought he'd push him around, being 3 years older than us. So I smashed him in a mush with a cloakroom stool. I got six of the best and suspended from school. But it was worth it with a brother like Martin. It was worth it with a brother like him. We used to nick motors for a joyride, till we rammed a Black Mariah in this XJ6. To give me brother time to get clear, had to punch a few policemen before we got nicked. I got ball still for taking and driving away, and beating up the boys in blue. But Martin never missed a single visiting day. He hitched from Clapham to Crewe with all me racing mags and a little bits of news, smuggling in ciggies and a little bit. No one's ever had a brother like Martin. It's ever had a brother like him. People get the wrong impression with Martin. No, he don't mix much, but he's no snob. Because the weekend I come out of Rimando, he got Uncle Ruby to find me this job. And back at me Nancy repainted my room, bought me a brand new carpet. There was all me old records and books on the shelf, and a second hand telly from the market. Well, you could get a bit odd when you've been inside, but I hugged the old bastard till he almost died. Cause no one's ever had a brother like Martin. No one's ever had a brother like him. No, there's never been a brother like Martin. No one's ever had a brother like him. Lie, 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 diddly lie.
2, 3, 4.
Die, 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 little and die.
2, 3, 4.
Lie, 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 diddly lie.
2, 3, 4.
Die, 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 little and die.
Was really quite a regular guy. 6 pints sober in the club one night, he started to argue with the law outside. Gets arrested and his hands are tied. Literally died. Quiet, literally die.
Die,
terrified. He really was a desperate man. So if you feel on staying alive, button your lip and just swallow your pride. And don't make trouble when your hands are tied. Literally die. You don't have to be gay to sing along on this song. But it helps. The British police are the best in the world. I don't believe one of these stories I've heard about them raiding gay pubs for no reason at all. Lining the customers up by the wall. Picking out people, knocking them down, resisting arrest as they're kicked on the ground, searching their houses, calling them queer. I don't believe that sort of thing happens here. Sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Hey, sing. Glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Pictures of naked young women are fun in Penthouse and Playboy, page 3 of the Sun. There's no nudes in Gay News or Lost magazine, but they still found excuses to call it obscene. Read how disgusting we are in the press. The Telegraph, People and Sunday Express. Molesters of children, corruptors of youth. It's there in the paper, it must be the truth. Sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Hey, sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Don't try to kid us that if you're discreet, you're perfectly safe as you walk down the street. You don't have to mince or make bitchy remarks to get beaten unconscious and left in the dark. I had a friend who was gentle and short. He got lonely one evening and went for a walk. Queer badgers called him, kicked in his teeth. Was only hospitalized for a week. And it happened again in Central Park. So sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Hey, sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Arrest us for meeting and smash up our pubs. Make sure your boyfriend's at least 21. And if you're a lesbian, don't be a mum. Lie to your workmates, lie to your folks. Put down the queens and tell anti-queer jokes. Gay lives ridiculous, join their laughter. The buggers are legal now. What more is they after? Sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Hey, sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Listen, so long as you don't smash the seats up, it's fine if you stand up and things. Nobody minds. Except the person sitting next to you. Don't worry about them. Come on up if you want to.
to choose what to do with your body. Freedom to believe what you like. Freedom for brothers to love one another. Freedom for black and white. Freedom from elitist male domination. Freedom for the mother in white. Freedom for big brothers interrogation. Freedom to live.
Thatcher. I've come here tonight to speak to you on behalf of the British Conservative Party and Her Majesty's government about the so-called pop music coming out of these speaker things. You'll be deaf by the time you're 30, sonny. Sir! Pop music, rock and roll, is solely responsible for soaring crime in New York. Pornography, vice, corruption, drug abuse. There you are. What did I tell you? The so-called record industry is simply a Soviet plot to corrupt the youth of white America with cocaine and communism. There are one or two notable exceptions, like that marvelous John Denver man. I was particularly fond of that nice dancing tune about the Young Men's Christian Association. Refreshingly wholesome. However, look at the crowd gathered here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen out on the radio, if you could see the miserable specimens of humanity gathered here tonight. Hey, Sonny! Look at this boy here, he looks just like a girl. So decadent. Was that you are a girl? Oh. I bet you go on those women's lib demonstrations. I'd remind you that the first six letters of the word demonstration spells demons. I'd remind you that the first three letters, ERA, spell evil Russian agnostics. Everywhere, sin is among us. People who drive their cars at 56 miles an hour. People who drink underage. People who sniff marijuana and smoke LSD. This bloody country is overrun by communists, queers, junkies, Jews, atheists, weirdos and nigger lovers. And the simple solution is to quite literally beat the hell out of them. I was beaten every day when I was a boy, till the blood was running down my legs and it never did me any harm. In fact, I grew to quite enjoy it after a while. We need to see a return to the basic freedom for the ordinary, decent, God-fearing, hard-working, white, Anglo-Saxon, male, middle-class, Protestant, tax-paying, wage-earning, dues-paying member of the community and his wife and children. What we want is freedom from the reds and the blacks and the criminals, prostitutes, pansies and punks, football hooligans, juvenile delinquents, lesbians and left-wing scum. Freedom from the niggers and Picassos and the Chicanos. Freedom from the gypsies and Jews. We want freedom from the long-haired lullabouts and students. Freedom from the likes of you and me.
Thank you.
my radio turning on through the night.
Three rock serenade,
the white line, go to waste time coming up to the morning light. Whiskey City, pretty two wheels, stallion. This old ten ton lorry got a beat on you. Ain't no use sitting up with a bad companion. Ain't nobody got the better of you, know who. And it's two. Know when you're acting right or wrong. No one knows that we're always leading nowhere. Gonna keep on driving home on the road I'm on. And it's
2, 4, 6, 8,
high to me. Keep my radio trucking all through the night.
3, 5, 7, 9, 9, 9, 9.
We start coming out from the morning.
Thank you.
Revolution on Wall Street, riding a Notting Hill gate, fascist marching in Chicago, coming up United States. I'm a renegade with a hotline. Bobby, can you hear me at all? Telephone kiosk, Galavoda, spaghetti riding all the
to domino dice, cause you want a fucking nut.
But you don't take no for an answer. Don't take no for an answer. Don't take no for an answer. When you're nothing to lose. Don't take no for an answer. Don't take no for an answer. Don't take no for an answer.
Put yourself in my shoes.
Man, you better understand. You've been standing in my light.
Ain't no use digging together.
I had to get out and get off. You know I offered you a size, but you told me no dice, cause you want me on the dot.
But you don't take no for an answer. Don't take no for an answer. Don't take no for an answer.
When you're nothing to lose.
Don't take.
ladies and gentlemen, on stage tonight at the Felt Forum, the Rolling Stones. On the keyboards, Billy Preston. That is, not that Billy Preston, Billy Preston from Boise, Idaho. On the drums, all the way from Kalamazoo, Michigan, Mr. Wiley Schatz. On the bass, from Butte, Montana, Y. Billman. And on lead vocals, the amazing, androgynous, two roll into one, lead vocalist, guitarist, Jumping Keith Jagger.